Okay, YouTubers, so this is a video of me just talking about research. OMG. Which does that mean? God is trying to get out of time. It is so crazy, y'all, that we had an earthquake. So, I'm chilling at my grandmother's house, talking to my dad, my cousin, my damn house starship. I've been on this for 26 years. I've never experienced a house shaking and just the rumble and the noise, yo. I was so scared, I basically came out of my skin. It was mad crazy. Then we had the aftershock last night. I thought I was tripping. I thought it was the accident going off and then this made me share shit. It's crazy, girl. And all this stuff is going on. The only things that I can think of is like those movies. The crazy movies about the world kind of pointing. I can't even think of the names of them. That's all I can think about. Is those things happening, you know? Oh my god. I don't know what to do with myself. I'm losing my mind. But anyway, enough about the earthquake. Let's see. I haven't really been doing hair lately. It's been like a month now, so you know I'm mad. Because I'm supposed to be relocating to Florida, and it's like, a whole bunch of hoopla. I feel like it's crazy. So it's been going through my head to just basically go in another shop and start all over because it just feels like I'm not going anywhere. It's crazy. Let's see. I've really been fooling with any products, hair products. But I have been fooling with the makeup. I had bought like a 120 palette off of eBay. Bootleg. Should've kept my money. Somebody kind of figured out what they did. They made some of the colors in that palette real, basically, as you can say, real. Where they go on good. Then some of them they just put some food coloring. Some baby powder and what else? But I did get a BH120 and I really love it. It was really, really, really good. We're talking about cosmetics. Well, I'm talking about it. What else? Oh, also, ladies, I know a lot of you have braids, and I know a lot of you, get that braid sheen. No, that stuff is nothing but water. It's sheen and nothing. It just puts some water in your scalp. I'm here to tell y'all a good product that I've been using for years and years and years. It's been through my family. It's traveled to other people, being in my it's softly free curl. It's curl moisturizer, and it's called Soft and Free. It's I don't know if they sell it everywhere, but I know a lot of places here have stopped selling it, and it's like hard to find. You make a title on the internet, I don't know, I'm not sure, but I do know that it's a curl activator, not an activator, but it's good. I love it. I'm sorry, I do live that, so it's not my leg on the street. Too much. That was a product. I think that's a product. Father Grey Curl Moisturizer. That's the makeup. I talked about the earthquake. Scary. talk about Falcon Free, Marshallizer, Hair Marshallizer. I have been on, I was sitting right here. See, at my house, I don't have internet, so I just feel sorry. Remember how I was using it? And I had a shoe therapy for y'all. I'm gonna bring them back tonight. No, I don't think I'm that close. But anyway, I'm sorry, y'all. I should not be yawning because I just woke up at 3:30 p.m. But I did have a shoe therapy for y'all. I went to shoe therapy and they have a failure and they have some heat new shoes. And I brought some, they want part the new shoes. They want the full buck. They're really cute. They have a lot of chunky heels. They not, they don't have a super chunky heel that's in season. But they have more small chunky. And yes, some chunky heels, they are in season. Better with people going crazy when I first seen them, but they do have some cute ones. I'm not a big fan of them, but they do have some cute ones. So I had a shoe therapy for y'all, and I forgot the name of the shoe. Good. What else? That's about it, other than. I can't stop talking about the earthquake, y'all. It's just astonishing that we had an earthquake in Virginia. Like, dude, what they do that at? But, hopefully, y'all, I will, Same old, same old. Everybody know everybody. Everybody has everybody business and shit. So hopefully I get to leave. Even if I don't, I'm just gonna get things situated where I can come to you all with more videos, more therapy sessions, product therapy sessions. If I don't do a haul, I do dirty. Okay. Other than that, and this, I'm gonna get this cut out. The map that I'm at. And I keep getting these clips and I clean it and clips. Other than that, ladies, fellas, whoever, I'm out. Clips around these hoes.